What is up, everybody? Mr. D here, coming at you with some important information about everyone's favorite event of the year, Field Days. Now, unfortunately, we can't do our normal thing, but have no fear, we're going virtual this year. So, starting on Monday, June 15th, going through Thursday, June 18th, I'll be dropping two events a day on my YouTube channel, which will give us a total of 8 Field Day events for you to participate in. Now, a couple things. This is totally optional. You don't have to do it, but I do highly encourage everyone to participate. The events will be quick and require very little to no equipment. So remember, Field Days, the whole point of it is to have fun together, celebrating the end of the school year. Also, if you are looking for that competitive aspect that we do with our 4th through 6th grade, I encourage you to challenge someone, a friend, a parent, brother, sister, doesn't matter. Keep your scores going through the week, and at the end of the week, tally them up, find out who the grand champion of Field Days is. Remember, competition is fun, but we also want to make sure we're demonstrating that good sporting behavior that we talk about all the time. If you record yourself or take a picture, please feel free to send it to me, your teacher, post it on our Facebook or Instagram page. We would love to see everyone participating and see how you did. So remember, virtual Field Days starting June 15th. Hope everyone can do it. It'll be a great way to wrap up the school year together on a high note. I'll see you then.